It's here, came in the mail today from Adorama. I got my Tracky Mo, and this is gonna go on my Mavic Pro 2 drone because I lost my other one. It just kind of flew away when it disconnected from the remote, and this is gonna save me from that ever happening to me again. No more losing $2,000 in the air. What's in the box? What's in the box? All right, we got a little manual here. Universal GPS tracker starter guide. I'm sure I'll need that. Oh, probably not. What we got here? Some more literature. All right, I'm looking for the nuts and bolts. All right, look like we got some kind of, okay, something that hangs something. Oh, a little screwdriver, how cute. Look at that, tiny. And here's the, what is this? Wait, before we get to the big daddy. Oh, this must be the charger. This is the charger here. And dun 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 dun, the little tiny Tracky Mo is gonna save me money, save me from losing my drone. It's 3G, and it comes with a year of service. After the year, I pay $5 a month to keep this thing tracking my unit. I think it's well worth it. A little clip and a battery here. And some kind of rubber casing. We'll find out what that does later. All right. First thing you want to do is charge the battery, which is right here. So you want to slide open the bottom of the device. You want to put the battery in the correct way. Those are the green, the gold prongs there. Goes in this way. Put those in. All right. Then you want to slide this back on. And they give you some screws here. And they give you this little cute little screwdriver that you're gonna screw and just keep it tight. That's it. Okay, the Tracky Mo only comes with this, not one of these. So if you don't have one of these laying around, you gotta plug this into your computer. But I'll plug mine into the wall. Flashing light, red light means it's charging. Once it stops and have a solid red light, then it's charged. Turn on the Tracky Mo, turn on the Tracky Mo with this button right here. And press it down till it comes on, and then you have to leave it outside for 15 minutes so it can initialize with the GPS outside your place. After the Tracky Mo has been outside for at least 15 minutes, go to trackymo.com, click activate, and follow the instructions. Make sure you have the back of your box when you go to the website, because they want the device ID to be typed in, and also create an account before you press the activation button. There's no activation button until you actually create an account first. Then you're going to download software from the site so you can download to your phone to track the unit. The App Store and download the Tracky Mo app. Log in with the same credentials you set up the Tracky Mo from the website to the app. Attach this to your drone with Velcro that comes with the package, or place it in your kid's pockets or something, or your dog leash, whatever you want to track. In this case, I want to track my drone, and it's stable. It's nice and stable. All right.
It's not working well. That is not.